I dream I met a Galilean, the most amazing man. He had a look you very rarely find, the haunting, haunted kind. I ask him to say what it happened, how it all began. I ask of him, he'd never say the word, as if he hasn't heard. And next was the room was full of wild and angry men. They seemed to hate this man, and they fell on him and them. They disappeared again. And I saw thousands of millions crying for this man. And then I heard they mentioning my name and leaving me the blame.